Hey, what's up? 12 here, and welcome back once again. Guys and ladies, you guys already know the drill. I'm doing a defense video. I'm working on my defenses, which I just said already, with the Soviets. Now, let's just jump right into this. I got my little map, well, my little plan going. Basically, go for the point that I'm trying to hold. Get some anti-tank guns and some conscripts. Build some sandbags. I was doing a little bit thinking about the MG team. I don't think I really need them. The conscripts early in the game would clean up any of the infantries, basically. The MG teams, you can call them in, I guess, later on, if you kind of think about it. It's just because right off the bat, or right off the basically right off the bat of the game, you're really not going to get a whole lot of waves of infantry coming at you. So MG team can be saved later on, but anti-tank guns, very crucial, very crucial. So let's just jump right into this. I got a little reward from last.
Standing by. Moving to security.
Okay, first, very important. Let's get one conscripts out to the point far right, the mid. Hopefully, me and my buddy can split. Well, my buddy can split some units. Oh my god, I just forgot. Brain fart. I need to build the support weapons for the anti-tank guns, but I can keep this for reserves, I guess.
There are no cowards here. We will take it for the Soviet people.
Conscripts. Let's get our commander.
Engineer standing, capturing.
Rifleman ready.
Okay.
Securing the objective.
All right, let me just take a look. I guess somebody's capturing this point. Let's take him out. Let's get the engineers to back him up a bit.
Waiting for your command.
to have one more pair of engineers out there.
Forces are neutralizing a sector.
Moving out.
Engineers ready for assignment.
Enemy contact!
Yes, Corporal.
Alright, here's a support weapon I was looking for.
What do you have for us?
You get the engineers back so they can capture the last point. I can pull them back and start building some stuff. Ugh, excuse me.
Standing by.
Area secured. Red Army, at your service. We are away.
Come!
That point must be secured. Your orders, comrade.
Yes, I am telling.
Task understood. Rifleman ready.
We have it.
It's time to march, comrade.
Scripts.
We are ready. Red Army, at your service.
We are taking losses.
Send these engineers.
Sector.
We are moving.
Fresh conscript. The enemy is encroaching on our territory.
Stop these guys.
Right, we'll get there.
We have an isolated sector.
Need to sandbag on this area. I just saw, like, no, I think maybe this area right here. There might be a slight of a pattern of German forces keep on capturing this area.
You need something built?
Waiting for your command.
The sector is at risk.
Engineer standing by. Come, engineers, we have an area to secure.
The hard soldiers ready.
Alright, let's get the anti-tank gun out there. I'm gonna follow up with the anti-tank gun with some mortars.
Rifleman ready.
Okay.
Take it. That was not so hard, comrades. And then they are bags of gold, comrades.
Something built?
Our territory is falling into enemy hands. Anti-tank gun is ready for action. Supply lines have been cut.
Hold the line, engineer.
Partisans are ready to deploy with anti-vehicle weapons.
What do you need?
Locating this gun.
Do what we must.
send you guys back.
Enemy forces are attempting to capture our territory.
I was right. It's the anti-tank gun. Let's start building some fuel points.
Build us a fuel depot. We need to
send these guys back.
You need something built? We will occupy the territory.
As much fuel as possible.
Your orders, comrade.
Anti-tank gun grenades.
Will now be issued to all new conscript squads.
Seems like these guys are adjusting their position. Out there, basically.
That are no the powers that we have
down.
We are ready. We will soon have TPS H-41s. We are bleeding, comrade.
Right, you have orders.
Moving. Be brave, comrade.
We have more conscripts at our disposal.
Engineers.
holding it in another.
They will know we are here!
Get ready!
Asshole, move!
Crap, flame tanks.
Any structure or vehicle can now be repaired.
Sort of having a problem. Yeah, tanks all over his left flank. Well, actually, mid, not left. Well, yeah, his left. I gotta do something.
Need something demolished? You need
something. I need. Nah, it's not gonna work.
Engineer standing by.
We're under attack!
If you need it.
Our command post is under assault.
Yes, Comrade.
Partisans have arrived with anti-vehicle weapons.
What?
We are taking losses!
Your orders, Comrade.
Ready!
Man down!
You need something. A T-gun on the move.
Protect our HQ!
I hate it when it does this shit. Don't go right towards it. Come on, man.
Additional resources are now available to your commander. Forces capturing supply sector.
Contact with the enemy!
Yes, brother.
rapid conscription will now replace those who fall to the enemy. We need to re-establish our supply lines. The enemy has silenced one of our anti-tank guns. Territory. We have more conscripts at our disposal.
My best. I gave up a couple points, but now I have enough time. Well, I bought myself some time in order to get my tank. There it is. Out with the E12. Okay. Now we need to make our way back up, grab the point, and grab my own point back that I lost.
Supply sector under attack. Partisan fighters are on the field. We have more partisans and irregulars waiting to join the fight.
She's got it all the way back.
Thank you.
fix up this tank, get it back on its wheels again. These tank hunters are very deadly. I might grab these forward. Well, I might switch it up. I'm gonna throw away the anti-tank guns.
Partisans are ready to deploy with anti-vehicle weapons. Enemy forces capturing supply sector.
This tank is kind of hurt. Nice. The routine. Where's back up? So we scared a bit of the German forces out of the fields.
supply sector. The enemy is taking
what we have secured. See if I can get the kill shot.
Are attempting to capture our territory.
Soldiers, here we go.
Ready for orders. D-34 moving.
D-34 moving out.
You have orders. Time to move.
We have it.
Departing.
At risk.
That needs repairing. See what you can do. Can you repair that?
Now, I'm sort of trying to play defense, but my teammate sort of needs help, so all basically you sort of need to play around with your plan a bit, but I'm doing okay, I guess. I'm playing defense. My teammate needs my help, so I obviously need to help him out. There's a tank running around. Send these guys back.
The enemy has 300 points remaining.
Now, as promised, let's play defense. So I'm setting up some tanks. Do we have enough time yet? Let's try out. I don't know if you guys remember on the ice map one. I really want to try out the howitzers. Let's try them out. I need to send a couple units to my death. To the death, basically.
Shame to leave these sandbags.
It's an MGT. Alright, we gotta get these guys out of the forest. Defense.
Capturing our supplies.
Fire!
Forward, comrade!
if I can get to jump on there too.
Conscripts here. The powers that
did that before under enemy fire.
Supply lines have been cut.
I need to learn how to split up my units. Send these guys up, see if they can help. Oh, they're repairing. GG. Alright, thank you too. Alright, so, yeah. I did pretty good. I was sort of kind of flexible on my plan, as you guys saw it. Sometimes your plan won't go as planned. But I managed to get my defenses up. The anti-tank guns are gonna go. And I'm probably gonna call up tank hunters. Those seems to, because those guys can move around a lot more quicker, and the anti-tank guns are very hard. They're not very hard, just I hate adjusting them every single time, but the infantry tank hunters, they do well. So I'm probably going to use that in my last, the last day, basically. I think this is the 6th day, 5th day, or 4th day, I'm not too sure, I forgot. But until then, my name's E12, E12 Sky, the motherfucking light. And hopefully I will see you guys and ladies in the next episode. Peace out. And as always, take the time out of your day to enjoy. Take it easy, guys and ladies. Peace out.